Please subscribe and click the bell.
I use customized compression tool in order to remove all locks that holding the springs. I also use two bolts and mini impact wrench to squeeze the springs. After that, I picked all locks that comes out from the springs. Then I loosening the bolts in order to remove all springs. After that, I will remove all gaskets to change a new one. Then I will put all springs back in place. Then I will squish the springs so that I can put all locks on top of each springs. After I put all locks, I will loosening the bolts in order to lock all springs. You can do the same thing to the rest of the springs. Before you continue, you have to check if the piston is still closer. Otherwise, the object that holds the spring will sink. Like this one. So, in order to float that object, you have to turn this wheel. Then, check it again, if it's already closed in the cylinder. That is a good idea if you want to change the gasket without removing the whole cylinder. And if you want to install all locks easily, you can lift more up those holders. I hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching.